Arachne, you also win if the corners of a 3 times 3 square are obstructed at the end of your turn. So, this is a power with an extra winning condition. Something like Heroes or Pen or Menace, for example. And let's see a few examples. Remember, this is at the end of your turn, so if you start the turn with these conditions, that doesn't mean you won. Let's see, the first example here, the powers are of course other powers, because Arachne is not available in the app yet. Who knows in the future? Here, if Arachne was blue and she had, I don't know, she had played something, she would win because this square, A3, A5, C3, C5, it's 3 times 3 square, has the corners obstructed, 3 by workers, 1 by a complete tower. Another example, this would be interesting against Europa and Talos, where if Arachne was red, she would win because she had just played and she had ended her turn with this square here, obstructed B1, B3, D1, D3. The Talos here is a dome, so yeah, this would be funny. Another example, this is just to say that a power with three workers like Gray would perhaps make it easier for Arachne to win, since she could win with there are more workers to use as dome. So here in this position there is no dome in the board, but there are more workers and this is a square with all the corners obstructed. And the last example, just to say that yeah, the squares have to be obstructed. The domes can be a complete tower or ground level or even in a level 1. So here, if Arachne was red, she would win the position. She would probably be strong against domers like Atlas, Lee, something like that.
I then decided to play a game with Arachne against somehow strong power like the meter, and to test how strong she is. And although the meter didn't play that well in this game, I think we can see that Arachne is somehow, it's interesting, but I would say it's in the probably in the same level as Pan, maybe stronger than Pan, but not that strong, but definitely an interesting power in the sense that it is simple to understand, and for me the simpler the better. So let's see how this game played out.